2022 joint funding agreement with USGS. Mr. Todd.
Good morning.
So this is a continuation of agreement we've been having for a number of years. 2009, we began funding the stream gauge at Old Little River at Highway 122, where the previous was on. And back in 2019, the city of Alhassa stopped funding the gauge with the Coochee River there, Skip Bridge Road. And so we entered into a partnership where we provide funding, we share that cost with USGS and the Swan River Water Management District down in Florida. So this is just a continuation of that funding, of their sites operating. And it is, the cost for this year's agreement is $450. Increase from last year, but it's pretty much the same. Any questions?
Any questions, Mr. Todd? Thank you, Mr.